Today I went back to the place where I used to go. Today I saw that same old crowd I knew before. When they asked me what had happened, I tried to tell them,
thanks to Calvary,
I don't come here anymore.
Thanks to Calvary,
I am not the man that I used to be.
Thanks to Calvary,
things are different than before. While the tear ran down my face, I tried to tell them,
thanks to Calvary,
we don't come here
anymore.
Then we went back to the house where we used to live. My little boy ran and hid behind the door. And I said, son, oh, little boy, don't be afraid, because you've got a brand new daddy now.
Thanks to Calvary,
we don't live here.
That's right.
And more.
Thanks to Calvary,
I am not the dad that I used to be.
Thanks to Calvary,
things are different than before. Joe, while the tears ran down my face, I tried to tell my little boy. I said, son, thanks to Calvary.
Thanks to Calvary,
we don't live here. No, thank God, we don't live here anymore.